Defending like this puts your chances of winning at somewhere around zero. Mikel Arteta had claimed Arsenal's results do not match the percentages, but no amount of casuistry would have made his numbers stack up here. There should usually be limited use in obsessing over a match between heavily rotated sides, but this one handily reinforced what we already knew, that Arsenal show no sign of shedding a capacity to self-destruct that has already all but crippled their season. Manchester City deserve credit for a faster, more assertive attacking performance than most of their offerings of recent months. They were convincing winners and looked good for a fourth successive Carabao Cup win, but the manner of their second goal spoke volumes about the often shambolic nature of what they were up against. In preseason, Arteta agonized over the merits of two supremely competent goalkeepers, Emiliano Martinez and Bernd Leno, before letting the former leave for Aston Villa. Martinez's replacement, Alex Rúnarsson, was given a chance to show he could meet the demands of a big occasion and fell badly short. He had already been beaten to the ball for Gabriel Jesus's opener when, with the scores level, Riyad Mahrez sized up a 54th-minute free kick slightly outside the box. Mahrez excels in these positions, but his shot, while firm, was down Runnerson's throat. The Icelander reacted late to the ball flying in his direction and, flapping his hands up, only succeeded in pawing it over his shoulder and in. I was surprised at the positioning of the keeper, he was so close to his post, Mahrez said. Rúnarsson had got that aspect right but flunked the elementary part, and there was scant prospect of Arsenal recovering from there. In fairness, they had already gathered themselves once, which is why the error was so deflating. For half an hour, City put on something approaching a masterclass, denying Arsenal any semblance of extended possession. They had been struggling for fluency but came up against opponents who bolster others' egos on demand, and Jesus was particularly appreciative given he had not scored for 7 games. City were unhindered when Phil Foden found Oleksandr Zinchenko scampering to the left byline with Cédric Soares slow to react. Zinchenko's cross was a peach and Jesus, darting between Shkodran Mustafi and Gabriel Magalhaes, got there ahead of Runnerson's attempt to punch. It had only taken 124 seconds to reduce Arsenal to an unsightly tableau of statues and flailing arms. At that point, the probability of a home win looked infinitesimal, but when Arteta's side equalized with their first moment of serious threat, it felt significant given the identity of the architect. Gabriel Martinelli was starting for the first time since injuring his left knee in June, and despite hardly a sniff of the ball early on, he managed to give a sense of being heavily involved.